Hi guys, welcome back to our channel Creative Pixelz. Today we are not going to see a tutorial. I'm gonna give you guys an amazing cinematic logo reveal template. So let's take a look at it. That's looking cool, right? So without any further ado, let's get started. So this is the project file. Now let's go and change the logo. To do that, go to the change logo composition, and simply drag and drop your logo inside this, and scale it to fit the composition. Now as you can see that, it's updated. Now to give a cinematic depth to this scene, simply turn on the visibility of the bars layer, and there you go. Now let's take a look at this. If you want the lighting's depth to more, simply go to Light Leaks layer, and press T, to open the opacity properties, and play with it. And there you go. Simply go and download the project file. Have fun. That's it. Hope this video really helped you a lot. If it did, please give this video a thumbs up. And most importantly, do not forget to subscribe our channel. It will really help us a lot to grow. And if you did subscribe, make sure to activate the notification bell with it, so you will be notified when we upload new tutorials. Thank you so much for joining with us. I'm Rifki Ali for Creative Pixelz, and we will see you in the next one. Thank you.